good? Hey, my name is Jason Arce, and I am trying out the Kim's Korea matte black tenor saxophone. It's by far the best one that I've played in NAMM this year. It kind of has the characters of like an early Mark VI or like a later balanced action. Because in the mid-range you can hear it, it sounds like a vintage horn with a modern action. So it makes it easier to play, but it has that vintage sound. So if you're looking for more of like a Sonny Rollins type sound, this is like the perfect way to go. I really highly recommend this horn. So far I love everything about it. I love the colors at the bottom, mid-speaks, the high cuts well. And honestly, I think I might get one myself.